You know, it's only been a year that really I left. So I was kind of feeling I'm already going back there, you know. But it's always pleasing, you know, to have a chance to go back to your parent club in a different shirt. So to be honest, I'm really looking forward to it.
Does that give you an extra motivation when you take to the field on Wednesday evening?
Really, you should always have the motivation to play, really. Once you know you step on that pitch, you always want to play, to be honest. Extra motivation, I don't know about that, but I know that no motivation is always there. But obviously, Man City, anyway, it's a big team. If it would have been Chelsea or Arsenal, it's always a pleasure to play against these teams, you know. So motivated, yeah.
You'll know the fixtures and fittings and been around at some of these players in the past. Does that help you on Wednesday night?
Being with them, like, it's not like I've never seen them before. Obviously, I saw them for a couple of years, like at least 3 years, you know. When you see them every day, obviously it changed your, not your opinion, they're still great players, but okay, they're human beings, you know what I'm saying? It's not like you only watch them on TV. Actually, you train with them, you play some friendlies with them. It's a different story, you know, when you've been around, in and around them. So, yeah, obviously, like you said, it's not like I've never seen them. I don't know what they're capable of, you know, in real life, you know, in real speed. So, yeah, it's another opinion. Like, I don't take it as, it's Man City. I take it like, it's a very good game against a very big team.